You know the day destroys the night, night divides the day. Try to run, try to hide, break on through to the other side. Break on through to the other side. Break on through to the other side, yeah.
With the turn of the decade from the 60s to the 70s, Vietnam came to its climax both in militarily point of views and anti-war demonstrations.
Dug our treasures there.
Anti-war demonstrators protest U.S. involvement in the Vietnam War in mass marches, rallies, and demonstrations. Central Park is the starting point for the parade to the U.N. building.
The Watergate scandal would eventually lead to Nixon's demise and resignation to avoid impeachment.
Because people have got to know whether or not their president is a crook. Well, I'm not a crook. I've earned everything I've got.
President Nixon reportedly will announce his resignation tonight. And Vice President Ford will become the nation's 38th president tomorrow. That word comes unofficially from aides and associates of both men, but not from the two men themselves.
Other war demonstrations proved to be fatal, such as Kent State. Other political issues included Roe versus Wade, Arab oil embargo, which led to high gas prices and long lines at gas stations.
I'm spending Wednesday night at the in-laws, but I'm not missing the Wednesday night movie.
I'm working the late shift, but I'm not missing the late show.
Thanks to Sony's revolutionary Betamax deck, which hooks up to any TV set, now you can automatically videotape your favorite show even when you're not home and watch it anytime you want.
As technology flourished, so did new inventions such as the floppy disk, the microprocessor, the personal computer, and even the MRI. Also, astronomical events were taking a new level.
On August 20th, 1975, the first Viking spaceship was launched. Just 2 weeks later, there was a second Viking launch. Together, they began the search for Martian life.
That I've looked at are the same rock type.
The new technology that emerged in the 1970s, such as the microprocessor and the new personal computer, influenced the technology to come in later decades by being the original starting point for a systematically advanced society.
Muscle cars such as the Trans Am became a favorite of the era. The popularity of disco music and disco dancing increased dramatically after movies such as Saturday Night Fever came about. This also helped the popularity of leisure suits, bell-bottom jeans, and platform shoes.
But in regards to disco, the 70s also produced many famous rock icons.
Did you expect this kind of appreciation of what you do?
Not to begin with, because
not to this extent.
No.
We knew we were appreciated by the fact that people were coming along to see us in such great vast numbers, all over the place, England and the continent and wherever. But no one expected this.
But as you know, from the press, they have a picture of you that you use drugs and so on.
It's not true we do use drugs. Who said we use drugs?
Every paper.
Well, that's full of shit, man. We don't use drugs.
Our society right now is going through the same change as the German society did when they had their cabaret. They're going through decadence. You've seen the whole idea behind them flaunting sex and money in front of an audience, because that's probably the most commercial thing you can think of.
Many new fads emerged, such as pet rocks, bell-bottom jeans, lava lamps, and the emergence of Walt Disney and Disneyland. And towards the end of the era, the hip-hop age took over.